In accordance with the teachings of our institution, it is our duty, for entering upon any grave or important undertaking, to invoke the aid and blessing of God. Let us therefore reverently unite with our chaplain in an address to the throne of God.